Welcome back. Today we are gonna race these guys and girls, because there's girls in NASCAR, right? Anyways, we are gonna race everyone, a lot of people, and win. And we're doing it in the Southern 300. So we're gonna start off in the regulation on hard mode. Actually easy, so you guys get the feel of this game. You might need to turn down the volume a little bit. Oh crap. Shoot. I don't like hard mode, because I always end up screwed. Hold on, let's restart that, because I sucked. Let's do it on hard again. What's that wee 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 all about? We can sort of back up now. Pretty realistic. I got an engine upgrade, so I'm actually cooking it. My repairs seem to be very low. Now, glad. Now, I'm raising up these ranks. I'm in seventh place now. And now, what's going on up there? Is he braking? I mean, like, the brakes as in slow down. Not as in, like, tearing apart. So, he might be. Hey. And if there's a Geico ad in this video, that's just gonna be funny. Because I'm racing in a car, and the ad says Geico can save you 50% more on your car insurance. It would be funny. Anyways, the max speed seems to be in the 140s. Looking at fourth, right, and third. You seem to have the same car. Is that like a legend car? If that's a legend car, I'm screwed. I might be. Nope, it's not one of those real cars. We gotta turn. Oh, darn. Fifth lap. I like the old platform, even though I didn't win. I still got $120. I did good. But I wasn't fast enough. And we have to repair everything. Everything's good, and I only have $30. That's like enough to buy. Let's buy 3 chicken sandwiches from Chick-fil-A. Yeah, that's bad. Alright. Ah! This time it wasn't me. Alright. Here's a straight shot. If you know anything about NASCAR, you can go ahead and tell me. Because right now, I might need those skills. But it's only lap 2, and I'm in 5th place already. This medium mode isn't... It's not hard. Oh no! Ah, crap. I'm in fourth again. Charge! Man, what are my tires thinking? That's my question. What do we have if we had to write about racers' tires? And they would be telling us what's happening. And seriously, what's up with all these sparks? Might need to go get some car insurance. Wait, that guy's 12? That wasn't a bug, he's actually in 12.
Great job.
Got 160. That's good. Now, 190. And now I only have $38. These races are giving me horrible car insurance. I'm going for this one, so we need 500. Well, I guess we should just finish this off, so I have to get 200 and 250. So I got this one. Alright. Alright, let's go again. There's this. I'll try it. $10,000 in it. It's the season prize. Really? Thanks. Crap. I'm in last place. This is elimination. Oh no. No! What was that? What actually was that? Great! I'm restarting, so that wasn't fair. That was unfair. I didn't get hit! Yeah, let's not do this ever again. Come on! Dang it, 7-3. Dang it, championships. Alright. Try this in dirt. It's gonna be long though. So guys, let's race. $5,000. First prize. Hey, what the frick? We're getting somewhere. First. Second. Third. So now I'm in ninth. Bow past eighth. Fourth. fifth. Now I'm in seventh. It's gonna be the sixth. Okay, they're sixth, seventh. Yeah, I'm still counting right? I'm gonna be the first prize winner. They're not gonna know what hit them. We've only made 4 laps. I get why this is called endurance. Maybe we're supposed to be crashing people? I can, but you're not supposed to do that in NASCAR. Jeez. Ooh, wait, I hope I got an oil change the last time I raced. Here's first place. Sparks. What's up with everyone's cars? Why are people shooting sparks? Is that purpose or is that just their tires? Oh, jeez. Oh. Woo! That's what you call racing. I just took 2 cars out. And up goes the car insurance. And yeah. This is what I call racing. Time to get that $400 cash. Come on. I'm gonna beat this. I wish it was only... Oh, we're racing the whole thing. The whole thing's the 400. Oh, no. You ain't gonna win this one. I wonder what happens when these green squares on my car go down to zero. No health at all. Maybe the car explodes. And if this car explodes, I think my thumb has the impression on it because I have been holding down this button for 16 laps. Oh yeah, cars are actually going down now. I'm fine. I'm probably one of the only cars that isn't smoking and steaming. Well, at least these guys are gonna see a new champion be born. Jeez, what? Is up without fire. Ignore my radio playing. Winning this. 64 in the front. Oh crap, that was an accident. And I still am doing better than them. I'm still in first place. This prize money is gonna be easy. Well guys, see you later, and hope you have a good one. This is Joseph, signing off.